tuning in your remote control on a Deimos BTA or an Aries BTA board, a non-digital screen, into pedestrian mode. Firstly, hit your second button down, your S2 button, once. A green light will flash. Press your hidden button, which are the two top buttons on your remote at the same time, until the green light goes solid, let go. Hit your second button for your pedestrian mode, and the green light will start to flash. Let's test the remote now for pedestrian mode. There we go, pedestrian mode all done.